So the guard, what is the guard? The guard protects us. It is a form of defense. If our guard is useless, then we're going to get smacked around the head and hurt. So, pride. Take pride in how you hold your guard. Not down here exposing yourself, but cheekbone height, arms parallel. Make sure your wrists are not limp. Solidify them as if there's an imaginary plaster cast on them. And from here we move. And when we move, they're not rigid. We're not rigid. Shoulders are down. Chin is just in normal position, not girding forwards. And we move around with our hands comfortably placed. Show me your best guard. Stance.
Yeah.
It's a pretty good one.